Godgame.com, all the game you want, and then some.
One day, I will bring greatness to this shop again.
It's been a long time since we went fishing, Bentley. I'm excited.
Well, this is no vacation, Murray. We need to help Ryuichi get back on track as a sushi chef. And what he needs most right now is fish. We're here because these caves are his secret spot for catching the best fish. Unfortunately, judging from this security lock, it looks like El Jefe's been here too.
Can you open it, buddy?
Are you kidding? I've never met a system I couldn't hack. Don't worry, Murray. We'll be fishing in no time.
Commencing hack.
All right, navigation is smooth and steady. The right stick should fire my binary packets. Check. I can absorb those ion bits to level up! Of course, by combining multiple ionic particles, I can supercharge my attack! But taking damage will drop my valence level. Yes, a logic bomb! I need to grab that! Configuring the R1 button to detonate logic bombs. Jeez, these nanobots are swarming! I better blast them or stay out of their way! Cannons are no joke! Too many hits and I'll crash! So far so good! But I'll need to keep moving and firing to avoid the system defenses!
Directions.
Okay, Murray, we need to find the secret fishing hole. Let's try that gate over there. Think you can open it?
No problem, chum. Fresh fish coming up.
Hold up, Murray. Those mammoth lightning bugs will give you a nasty shock. Lucky for us, that large plant is a giant lamp leaf. Hitting it will make it glow and attract the bugs. Give it a whack and get those things out of our way.
Awesome! You know how much I like to hit stuff.
Lily pads, Murray. This is one situation where your muscle mass may be problematic. Let's hurry! The fish should be biting right now! Real fishing pole. I'm going to have to use this old magnet for Murray's toy robot. I've calibrated its output to coincide with the fish's own bioelectric fields, so if I can keep it close enough, it should attract them like a charm. Talk about animal magnetism. I just need to tilt like this to move it around. That's right, come to Papa. Right, come to Pop. Yep, a beautiful largemouth horse face. I see you hiding there. That's right, come to Pop. Here, fishy, fishy. Yes, a perfect speckled cave nipper. Yeah, a scrumptious long-nosed snorkeler!
Nice catch, pal!
Don't worry, I've analyzed their swimming patterns. Okay, Murray, take that fish to the cart.
need some more fish!
Okay, Murray, take that fish to the cart.
Shoot, I need some more fish.
Okay, Murray, take that fish to the cart.
Shoot, I need some more fish.
Okay, Murray, take that fish to the cart. Murray, you won't be able to activate that plant while holding the fish. Try throwing them into that old cart. You can pick them up again after you get rid of those lightning bugs. Okay, Murray, take that fish to the cart.
A serious load.
Whoa. Do you think Ryoichi will make us some sushi as a reward?
I'm not sure, but let's just get this fish back to him without El Jefe's goons turning us into sashimi.
Never fear, Bentley. Nobody makes a hippo roll out of the Murray.